Here we go. It's Father Gasoline. Okay. Let's do this.
It's fucking forever to kill these things. Oh shit.
Oh, this is so unfair. I'm stuck in a corner. There we go. Oh. Oh, come on. I was running through Yharnam with my woes. Frickin' stuff, I was running through the six. Oh my goodness. People. Used to gain a droplet gem. I was running through the six.
Okay, so where did that fucking door open from then?
Alrighty. So, yeah, apparently insight changes enemies' attacks patterns.
Yeah, if you've got more than 10, they have extra attack. What the fuck?
Yeah, like, I was running with, like, 70, 80 insight for a long time.
Yeah, spend it.
But it's cool because I have high numbers. Let's go. Over here. Oh, crap. Alright. Father Gasoline. Oh wow, shotgun. Jesus, stop spamming that thing. Uh-huh. Father Casquan. Casquanya. Okay, there we go. Let's go. Oh, come on. This is tough. Now comes the hard part. I'm not sure if you can parry him when he's in the wolf form, right? You just have to get lucky. I hope he doesn't like this. Shoot. Oh my god, stop spamming that! Oh yeah, you can parry him when he's a wolf. Okay. That's good. Come on. Oh god, okay. Yes. No! No! What the heck, man? He had like the slightest, like the really. Oh my god, I probably could have killed him with a pebble. He had that low health. I could have hit him with a pebble and he would have died. You freaking murdered me. I'm so mad at that. That's unbelievable, man. The game just trolls me like no other. She's like, here, how about we make him spam you? Yeah, that's a good idea. I have to go all the way. This is so annoying. So go all the way back over to where he was. Then come on. So stupid. I think I might just freaking use the red brooch for myself. Because it gives you a blood gem.